You want to get into weather now? Let's do it. Let's do it. Okay. You know, I know parents are concerned. I know some parents need their kids to get back in September, but my concern always is let's just do it safely. Let's just take our time because we have time. We do have time. That's one thing we do. And in time today, I'm going to give you what we have in terms of a forecast. For a forecast today, it's a repeat pretty much of yesterday. A little different this morning, a little bit more cloud cover as we can take a look at the satellite system. With that satellite system, we're going to get rid of that cloud cover fairly quickly. I've been watching some thunderstorm activity just down towards Cleveland this morning. That's at the bottom of your screen, and that's over the shorelines of Lake Erie. Not going to impact Toronto. Right now we have a temperature in Aurora of 18, 20 into Brampton, 21 Oakville, Burlington. Good morning to you. 18 in through Grimsby. Hey, heading to the cottage. You got a nice day. Good morning, guys. 28 degrees today up in Muskoka and the Kawarthas. 12 through the overnight, 29 tomorrow. On your Sunday, a daytime high of 22 with some wet weather. Very similar conditions here in Toronto. Sunny today, sunny and warm tomorrow. Showers and cooler air as we work our way in through Sunday. Risk of thunderstorms as well. We'll see some morning showers wrap up on Monday. Partly cloudy skies. Clear, cooler, 23 as we work our way into Tuesday. Wednesday, a high of 25. And Thursday looks nice, right around seasonal with a temperature of 26 degrees. So once again for today, your Friday, sunshine through the afternoon and a high of 29. Let's go send it over to the new man doing traffic today.